from Sanford in Bromley. He's going to fly the RAF Association flag down before the rest of the team. So there you can see the white parachute, the wings appeal. Ladies and gentlemen, don't please remember the Royal Air Force Association. There are a lot of charities out there, but the Royal Air Force Association look after the members of the Royal Air Force that are past and still serving. So he's flying that special flag down, and then we landed in here in this arena just a little bit ahead of the rest of the team. The rest of the team have checked those parachutes out to make sure they can actually land them. And now we're going to go to Anderson and the staff of the Royal Air Force Department. We're going to go into the east side.